Should you be home in bed?
Too much energy. I thought I'd come here and try to burn it off.
Yeah, well, thought you worked that out last night.
You know, I still got a little something left.
What?
You want to go at it?
What, boxing?
Yeah. Come on, let's go a few rounds. And don't hold back. Come on.
Look, you sure you want to do this? Oh, you look sneaky, huh? Come now, wait. Hey, get out of here. Get out.
I ain't going nowhere.
Okay. All right, good. Good.
So, you want to talk about last night?
We're talking about you and Charlie, right?
No. We're talking about you and me and the real reason that you backed off.
Look, you want to box or you going to talk, huh?
It's Charlie, isn't it?
What?
It's Charlie, isn't it?
Yes, yes. It's Charlie. The guy is crazy about you.
This has got to be a first. The guy cares more about his brother than he does about himself.
Well, he is my brother. You know? Yes, I care about him. I ain't no saint or nothing like that. But there are times when I feel like I want to just kill a guy.
Yeah. I heard he's coming to fuck up.
Fuck up? Man, I'm sorry.
No, I'm okay.
No, I'm...
I was out of line anyway.
Oh, no, 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 no. I mean, can't you understand that I have to look after my brother?
I can understand about you and your brother. What I'm not understanding is what's going on between you and me.
You and me.
Yeah. You and your feelings about me.
Well, I decked you, didn't I?
I feel the same way about you.
You know, this could get painful.
Hey, love hurts.
Yo, officer. Officer! All right.